if you're interested in mankind, if you're interested in society and how it should function, then you would do well to study the past.
There are certain moments in history where the human spirit bubbles up and goes.
Whether we're talking about democracy, art, philosophy, it doesn't really matter what the subject is. It begins in Greece.
We are the premier overseas research center studying Hellenism from prehistoric times to the present day.
We're a consortium of almost 200 leading academic institutions in the United States.
There's hardly a part of Greece that some American school project is not operated in.
Through advances in science, the school has suddenly been transformed.
We can now tell not only what a person had in his last meal, but where he lived.
All of that information can really be disseminated to new audiences.
Through exhibitions, scholarly presentations.
An extended program of outreach to the world community at large.
We bring Greece's past to life to really help shape the world's tomorrow.
This is what we've been doing for almost 140 years. This is who we are.